he could have gone solo on the gone, been like Justin Timberlake cross with Justin Bieber. Justin Bieberlake, he would have been. And he would have been just the handsomest man in the world, but as it is, he chose to share his talents with us, and thus we are blessed. And so thank you, guys, for being in our band. Now, gosh, I don't know if you ever seen WWE wrestling, but you know, sometimes you get a chunky, hunky kind of guy who's also very sensitive and sweet, who can kick the shit out of you, but also give you a hug afterwards. And I think in our band, that's Will, I think. What do you think about that? He's got a strong side like Hercules, and then a very tender side like a kind of, I don't know, like an Oprah Winfrey. He's just like a mix of Hercules and Oprah Winfrey, as you can tell. And so listen, that's enough talking. Goodness me, I should have rehearsed that, and I should have written something more substantial. I didn't, I went improvised, and that's the way it was. That was our band introduction, that's who we are.